We have an obligation. We won. And we have an obligation as the winners to pick who we want. That's not the next president. Hopefully I'll be the next president. But we're here now. Right now we're here. And we have an obligation to the voters, all of the people, the millions of people that put us here in the form of a victory. We have an obligation to them, to all of those voters. And it's a very simple thing.